well that ends not as bad as it could have.
Let's get on with it. Have to keep pushing.
Defender of the people.
To go still.
My eyes! Oh, yeah.
On I go.
Never a dull moment.
Whatever comes, I'm ready. Let's do this.
Ignis!
No time to waste.
Thank you.
I should take that.
And these things have stayed interesting. Defender of the people. Best foot forward. Thank you.
curious ornate box. Its many sides are engraved with indecipherable glyphs.
Something the matter? Fine. What's on your mind? I suppose we'd go our separate ways. Not a slight on your company, of course. Home. Baldur's Gate. There's someone waiting for me there. Someone I have to reach. Soon as possible. Thank you. And you're right. It's a delicate matter. Not something for light conversation.
Ornate box. Its many sides are engraved with indecipherable glyphs. No openings you can see, yet you sense something inside it.
There's something about that dick. I can't take my eyes off it. What in the... Are we stuck with the damn thing?
Box doesn't yield.
Something tells me it'll take more than a few twists to break that box open. Here goes nothing.
Tingle runs through your head and down to your feet.
Ah, there it is. That shiver. Our little brainworms have made fast friends, it would seem. How do you feel? Courage in danger, Shadow. I love to see it. But shouldn't the shadow have crept closer? Gone darker by now? Before the Illithid's unscheduled surgery, I'd felled hundreds of beasts and a fair few fiends. The tadpoles weakened me, suppressed greater talents, but beyond that, I've showed no signs of turning. No nausea, no pain, not even a hot flash. Perhaps the worm's vat was poisoned. Perhaps we're uncommonly fit. Or Perhaps the tadpoles are merely on holiday. We could conjecture all night. I suppose the why doesn't matter so much as the what next. And that answer is plain as the horns on a war devil's head. We get these things out. Let's get some rest. Dawn comes sooner than we think.
If not over, then through.
Finally, some good fortune. Come morning, we know what to do. The sooner we find the druid house in, the better. Can't wait to get rid of this thing in my head. Head to Baldur's Gate. Someone's waiting for me. Let a girl have some secrets. Was there anything else?
You find a current of hope flowing through her thoughts. She believes you all have a real chance. She's anxious to find this person in Baldur's Gate. Whoever it is has a strong hold over her and can give her something she desperately wants.
The same. These parasites are proving suspiciously benign. But suppose I turn. What would you do? Wise. Though, I hope you'd miss me after I'm gone. I think I would if the positions were reversed. But you're right. If we're to make it through all this, there can be no room for hesitation. You're doing well. We should get some rest. Good night.
I needed.
Thank you.
hours ahead.
I can pack or talk, and right now I'm packing. Is that everything? I think that's everything. Done.
Again.
Die if I met Roach and reeking of this place. I'll never get the smell out of my clothes. I'll have to burn.
I heard what happened. Thank you for protecting the child. If the druids are this far gone, then it's not just goblins we have to fear.
So we can risk violence here, or face it for certain on the road. Quite the choice, isn't it?
You saw what they were willing to do to a child just for trying.
It's Corga's influence.
Without her twisting things, I believe the druids might see sense.
It's good of you to offer, but there's a whole army of goblins out there. We'd need an army of our own to escort us safely to Baldur's Gate. And while I don't doubt your abilities, you're no army. There may be a way, though. Goblins are ill-disciplined. It's unlike them to organize so cleverly.
Somebody must be leading them, bringing discipline to their ranks. Take out that leadership, and they'll scatter.
The Blade of Frontiers has done what he can to help us prepare for the journey, and we're grateful. But it'll be a short journey if the goblins still own the roads.
By the Triad, there is only one correct answer. Refuse him, and we sentence these people to die.
I suppose so. We don't have much, but we'll scrape together whatever we can. Of course, everything we have, anything we can give you, we will. We'll be ready to leave as soon as you give word.
With respect, sir, being a Hellrider is for life. They can't take...
They can, and deep. Avernus changed. Best we get.
Thank you.
Thank you.